At the Ocean Exploration Trust, we produce a wide range of video content to tell the stories of ocean exploration. Our most popular videos are highlights from our deep sea ROV dive, like these.
Oh, who is this, so good, old friend?
It's you, little friend.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh,
yes.
Wow.
That is so cute. It is really cute.
Look at that big old mouth.
From the surface, it might seem like we just see the cool thing and post it to YouTube. But hidden behind the scenes is a process that makes all of these videos possible. So come with me as we go beyond the wow and dive into the anatomy of a highlight video. A highlight video starts with witnessing something amazing, whether it's a never-before-seen phenomenon, a spectacular science story, or a hilarious 3 a.m. control room reaction.
Yeah, there we got it.
It's the onboard science communicator's job to help identify the moments of our exploration most suitable for highlight videos. In the control room, as data loggers record science notes and navigators are recording engineering notes, communication fellows are the eyes and ears of our audience, taking notes on exhilarating and inspiring moments. They rate on a scale of 1 to 5, from a meh to a major discovery. What's a 5? Think sperm whale surprise circles in ROV. We want to move fast to share the most special moments from the seafloor with the world. So we need to get those clips off the ship and back to our production team ashore. That's where our awesome video highlight system comes into play. Whenever a sighting is rated 3 or higher, it is automatically recorded to a new clip and a custom-coded syncing system uploads those files to the cloud in near real time. This is possible thanks to some computer wizardry and a lot of hard work by our data engineers, who monitor and maintain the file servers and the ship's high-speed satellite internet connection. With the highlight clips recorded and uploaded, our shore-based production team can start to work our magic. With around-the-clock ROV dives, there can be hundreds of clips to choose from. This is why the rating system is so important. It helps the production team find must-see moments from the dive and connect all the data recorded at that moment. Once a clip or clips are selected, the editing process can begin. The footage is enhanced and upscaled before being brought into an editing program, where the final highlight video is assembled. Some videos require very little editing work, just some music and basic graphics tacked on before going out the door. Others need a bit more fine-tuning to share the whole story. This can include adding additional perspectives from ROV Atalanta, unjumbling all the excited voices, or popping in more detailed effects to illustrate the ocean data around an encounter. By this stage of the process, we're getting pretty close to the finish line. But there are a few more tasks before we send the video out to the world. We craft a title for the video that's descriptive and scientifically accurate, and also fun and exciting enough to grab your attention. As we edit, the team also gathers all we know about a highlight moment to help write a video description that connects this glimpse into the underwater world with the latest science, the expedition it was a part of, our partners who helped make it possible, and the Ocean Exploration Trust as a whole. Once we've taken care of all that, we can finally hit the publish button and share the wonders of the deep sea with the world. At the end of the day, we're here to share the excitement of discovery, to inspire through our exploration and the awesome team on EV Nautilus that makes our work possible. Listen for the joy in their voices, the wow.
The heck is that?
Oh my God.
Oh my goodness, what is that,
guys?
Oh.
What is that?
Wow.
Beautiful.
It's something genuine, pure, and a real honor to share with you, our global audience of explorers.